The Sd.Kfz 11, Sonderkraftfahrzeug, special motorized vehicle, was a German half-track that saw widespread use in World War II. Its main role was as a prime mover for medium towed guns ranging from the 3.7 cm Fluke A43 anti-aircraft gun up to the 10.5 cm Le FH-18 field howitzer. It could carry 8 troops in addition to towing a gun or trailer.